Step 1. Screw the screws into both racks. Step 2. Put the side frame on the ground. Insert separately the two tier racks onto it. Put another side frame on the two racks. Step 3. Screw the screw nuts. Tighten the screws with the wrench. Tuck the two caps accordingly. Push the water tray into the bottom rack. Insert the two plastic bases into the two bottom tubes. Install the cutting board and utensil holder.